This is the DA1665, the Sculpted Dressing Applicator Pad. What this pad is, it's nice and narrow, so when you put your dressing and your chemical on here, you can actually go the circumference of the tire and not worrying about getting any type of dressing or any chemical on your wheel. Once again, this is the DA1665, the Sculpted Dressing Applicator Pad.